Elon Musk's Neuralink, the second version. Being the Homodeus before the AI conquered the world. In the second version of Neuralink video, I will talk about my personal visions by borrowing my favorite author, Yuval Noah Harari, in his book Homodeus, A History of Tomorrow. We can take a peek about what might happen if the brain in the outer space is connected by the electrical signals. Yuval Harari said in his gorgeous and magnificent book Homodeus about what would happen if we successfully hacked a human. If the organisms do not have the free will, we can control the desire and thinking by manipulating the brain stimulus. He explains with the rubber rat experiment. At first, scientists have implanted electrodes into the sensory and reward areas in the rat's brain. This enables the scientists to maneuver the rat by remote controllers. Isn't it a little bit similar to the Neuralink's model system? After a short training session, researchers have managed not only to make the rats turn left or right, but also to climb the ladders, sniff around garbage piles, and do things that rats normally dislike, such as jumping from the great heights. Animal welfare activists have voiced concerns about suffering such experiments inflicted on the rats. However, interestingly, it turned out that rats actually enjoy the work. After all, the rats work for the pleasure, and even more, when the electrodes stimulate the reward center of the brain, the rats feel nirvana. The rat does not feel that somebody else controls her, and she does not feel that she is being forced to do something against her will. If the outer space controls the rat to climb the ladder, the rat thinks that she wants to do that, and the rat thinks that she did a sort of self-realization. Yuval Harari does not want to point out that the animal activist's thinking was not right. He wants to emphasize that even with the soul, ego, self-conscious, and even the free will, which are known as inner essence, are the things that might do not exist at all. This point horrifies me. All of the movements in the brain, which are activated by the electrical signals between the neurons, can be under the umbrella of controllable algorithms. In sum, even the ego and the movement of the brain, so to speak, the thinking, feeling, and desire, can be controllable by using subtle electrical signals on the brain. Yuval Harari wants to warn the danger of becoming the Homodeus, the god. How far does Elon Musk want to go? The technology blogger waitbutwhy, who kept interviewing Elon Musk, organized his ideas into four goals. The blogger uses a hilarious metaphor of Neuralink's model system and referred it as wizard hat. Yes, it's like a magic. First, mind communication. If the wizard hat can read the brain signal, we can finally communicate without listening and talking. This will tremendously shorten the data processing time between the humans. We do not need to convert the thinking into verbal languages. So, even with the abstract concept and pictures, we can communicate with each other. We do not even need the translation, and there is no more communication barrier between peoples and countries. Finally, he wants to break the space restraints. Second, mind activation. Let's think about an architecture. If he wants to activate his ideas, he needs to draw a blueprint by himself. But if the brainwave communication became possible, he can show his idea to a computer and easily activate his ideas without any drawings. Even when the musicians compose a song, They can easily make a wonderful song by just thinking. They never let the wonderful theme or motif blow away. They can easily catch the muse by just thinking. The third, record a life. Everyone can entirely record their experience and easily rewind and share their memories with others. It reminds me the technology appeared in the Netflix original Black Mirror Season 1, Episode 3, The Entire History of You. The fourth, upgrade human brain. Neuralink do not only read the brain signal, they can also give the signal and input information. That is their goal. And interestingly, we can implant the entire dictionary into the brain, like the Jimmy Neutron's brain drain machine. And Elon Musk wants to use the wizard hat for brain surgery or curing the disabled. We do not know whether this is possible or not. And if it's possible, we cannot know when it starts. But among these uncertainties, there are two things that we can strongly convince. One is that this is amazing technology, and the other is that this is truly coming. Elon Musk says that he has tested this brain microchip the wizard had among us, and it enables one to control a computer with its mind. And their final goal is to implant electrodes into a person who are paralyzed by spinal cord injury by end of 2020. If the human experiment started, it has fairly high probability to follow the path that the waitbutwhy suggested. Yuval Harari said that medicine almost always begins by saving people from falling below the norm, but the same tools and the know-how can then be used to surpass the norm. So, it seems that Elon Musk started to upgrading the human for warding off the AI's intrusion. As the Yuval Harari predicted, the upgrading version of human, the Homodeus, the god, is coming. Thank you so much for watching my video and press the like button underneath this video and please subscribe my channel. Thank you again and let's keep enjoying Joy's word. See ya!